Hello everyone, and welcome back to Atelier Ryza! Where we last left off, we beat a dragon and then realized that there will just be more dragons if we don't deal with the big gem golem monsters. Let's start by seeing what we can craft. Anything new, hopefully. Oh, that's new. Thorny Embrace, huh? Down here, okay. So I need... actually... sort by quality. Okay. I guess I might as well. That's not important. Let's just use that one. Oh wait, no, can't. I need to use wind. Let's just do it. Thorny Embrace. Oh, it's a use item that constricts the enemy group, I guess. Oh well, whatever, I learned how to make it. Still no plant essence. I should probably make some of this. Am I fine with this? Not really. Just making sure. Yeah, I don't have enough for either of those. This one's easier to make. There we go. Should probably make some ingots as well. That should do. I do need to get more aqua or though. Oh, Nardi Rain. Might as well. What am I making here again? For crystal. I have made some, so I don't need to worry about making more. I should look for the recipe though. It's over here. Okay.
Sa,
I can't actually do that. Yeah, I do need to use this one sadly. Wrong size, huh? Level, here something. There's not actually that much I can use here, so... Okay, I'm gonna make more... more of those ingots. Oh! Right. I wonder if I can make that now. Where was it again? Up there. So I need more ingots, high quality ones. Let's see if we can make it to... Nope, still not enough synthesis, so I'm not gonna bother with that yet. I am, however, going to make more ingots, more bronze or whatever. Okay. Now we can try this again.
いいもの、できそうな予感。何を入れるのがいいかな。いいもの、できそうな予感。さあ、何を入れよう。いいもの、どれがいいかな。これでどうだ。
That should make for a pretty good charm, you think, don't you think? That's a lot of metal for a single ring as well. Nerdy ring. Still can't do anything with that. Oh. Foamy water. Sure. What's the recipe? Up there, okay. I think I'll stick with. Oh, never mind. I don't need to. That should be fine. Let's load. I'm close to that one actually. Yeah, that's just not gonna. This on the other side. Well, I guess that's good enough anyway. Traveler's Water Orb. It's probably a material. No, level 26. Speaking of which. Yeah, I do not have what I need for that. I need so many things. I think I just need more level for that one. Or better materials. Either way. Plant essence, plant essence. Oh! That's him? Oh? You mean you have to avoid doing farming every single day? Thank you, guys. Atelier, the secret hideout garden. The secret hideout now has a garden where you can grow synthesis materials. First, you will need to plant seeds. There are all kinds of seeds to choose from. Try creating some yourself. The seeds may need time to grow, even the same type of seed may take a different amount of time for each one. Seed quality and traits will also affect the quality and traits of the harvested item. Seeds with especially high quality and good traits may yield more rare materials. Interesting. If you synthesize some seeds, make sure you plant them right away. Oh, I did need to make seeds for quest as well. Well, let's get to it right away. Oh yeah, it's probably in this. There we go. Plantas, huh? Okay, let's just start with making good seeds. Defense charge, ample healing, and sure, poison here. Now, where's the recipe? Down? Down there, okay. Oh, only had one left. Gather rate up certainly sounds useful. Just need to evolve for a second tail, so actually I'll just add two of them. If I can. Yes, yes I can. Just happen to have one of these. Not yet. Let's just add one for now. High growth. So that's gonna be difficult. Rather quantity. That sounds like something I can do. Rare gather. Slow. Oh, fire seed. Trade level up. Well, I can't really get that either. Not that, so I might as well increase quality some more. As you can see, I like this more. Yeah, I'm leveling them up quite a bit faster with this. Stone seed, huh? Someday. I think that's pretty much it here. Wait. I can make a hammer! Alright, it was the Ethereal Stone! Quality. Oh. I'm not sure what stone is supposed to do. Gathering up. Trade slow. Oh, The tracelet doesn't seem all that useful, so I'll just... Unless I wanted to remove to lower quality, I guess. I'll focus on this. None of this is really useful, is it? Not for a gathering tool. But hammer. I'm crushing it, achievement unlocked. Yep, there's probably a lot of places I can go now. I'm going to end up going back to a lot of places, aren't I?
あと、採取とは別の話だが、新たな道の開拓にも使えるだろう。横に来るまでにも何箇所か見かけたが、いわく連れなどで閉ざされてしまっている道があった。ああいう場所をハンマーで切り開けば、さらに新しい採取地にたどり着ける可能性があるな。なるほど。私も見つけたら試してみよう。Yep.
The hammer can be equipped and used as an exploration item, of course. But in the field, press and hold. Okay, yeah, it's to select hammer. It's to swing it. Oh, interesting. Well, I'll be sure to equip that right away. I can at least complete that now. Huh, I thought I had some of that. Oh well. Use the hammer. Synthesize an accessory. Okay. That sounds doable. I'll be sure to equip that right away. Synthesis. Bomb hammer. Yeah, I need to actually be able to make a bomb rod first, and I have no idea what Holy Herbal Branch would do. Also fragrant monitoring. But if I remember the quest correctly, I need to make some of this. And some of this. Yeah, those books aren't actually doing anything there. And I can't exactly... I'll need to gather more, but... Yeah, whatever, let's just do that. Yeah, we have been doing some alchemy for a while now. It's been nearly a whole episode already. Whoops. That's a problem.
Ampersan, Lira-san, chotto mizumi no yōsu ga okashii n da kedo. Mae ni nani ka itte nakatta-kke?
Omae ga maki-e o tsukutta toki no koto daro. Shiome ga kawaru to mizu no shita de wa iroiro na henka ga okoru mono da. Umi to tsunagatte iru kono mizumi wa mamono ga hairu osore ga aru. Dakara ryōshi ni chūi shiro to tsutae saseta wake da.
That's a bit of a problem. Yeah, I should probably head back, huh? Slime thing. Treasure info. Still no idea how to get there or there. It's probably related to the mine. Let's go explore the main road. Let's see what else we can. Oh, I can even get. Oh, very nice from just normal rock. Not complaining. Can I use the heal? I can. Try Thrumber. I don't really know if it's good for bombs, but it's not freestyle. Or some more ore. Okay, that's pretty good. I didn't need some aqua ore. Beehive. That's a lot of beehives. Why? Let's go down there first. After I open this one. Some of these ones because they are pretty.
Yes,
well, it's not exactly a difficult one, but. Yeah, there wasn't really much of a chance to. Maybe I should just not activate tactics when I'm going against a monster that can charge attacks. Was I able to go that way? Should probably check. I don't think. Yeah. Oh well. Let's go this way. I think we had something else to get. But I'm here somewhere. Yeah. Those rocks are not got at all. Is this? Nope. That thing is done. Silver beehive, but no. None of the special honey tree thing. Oh, I kind of got that one. At least getting silver beehives is going to be releasing now. Bye. I'm already over leveled anyway. Yeah, I probably have like I should really go the Liberta. Oh well, aggression level 2. Defeat whistles, 2 extra orders. Let's go landmarks, exploration rooms, master guy. And extra order. Complete quest, sell stuff, obtain treasure. Okay. Let's see what we have here. Wow. That's pretty.